History in a small North Mississippi town has the makings of a movie of the week. People in Kossuth in Alcorn County are wondering how a well-known and well-respected resident ended up with arsenic poisoning. Amazingly, he survived, but the MDI is investigating, and the incident is the talk of the town.
A lot of questions. Yeah, a lot of questions and throughout the community.
Greg Mitchell lives in Kossuth, Mississippi, a town with one red light in the middle of cotton and cattle country. It's usually quiet here. That is until one resident is reportedly poisoned with arsenic.
Yeah, it's all anybody's talking about pretty much around here.
The talk is about Brett Benjamin and how he ended up with arsenic poisoning.
Oh, he's a great guy. Everybody likes him, don't know anybody that don't like him.
Scott Benjamin told us his brother got sick in August. He ended up in the hospital in Corinth, underwent a battery of tests, and according to Scott Benjamin, quote, it was discovered that he had arsenic poisoning and the levels were really off the chart, an extreme amount of arsenic in his system, enough to have killed him. Scott says, no one knows where the arsenic came from, but the Mississippi Bureau of Investigation has conducted interviews in Corinth, where Brett works, and at the Kossuth home, where he's recovering. Chris Turnipseed of the MBI emailed WREG writing, quote, I have checked and can confirm that MBI is conducting an investigation pertaining to this. That's all the information I have and will be able to release on this ongoing investigation. A mystery, leaving this town with more questions than answers.
Nobody really knows, you know, why anybody would poison it. Or how he got poisoned, or, you know, how this could have happened.
So the plot thickens. I can tell you that Brett Benjamin did not want to talk on camera about his ordeal, which he calls a private family matter.
New information.